This is day 3. I am not seeing the lumps, so it is not subsidized, but it has stayed as it was. I am doing the fire, and animal did eat one puro, so it has eaten. I have given the medicine. I have increased the doses to 20 drops, and let's see. These animals are very sturdy ones. When it becomes extreme, no, then they don't survive. Otherwise, they can cope with loads of situations. This is it.